the steamrollers, the tough shells, and finally, the pebbles. Let's get this started.
As usual, our eliminated contestants will burst into a pile of coins, but here in Bank It, those coins can be picked up and deposited. Find us, keepers.
Smell of a fresh vault in the arena. Money in the bank for the tough shells.
Blitzcraft deployed. Seven miles of a down contestant are up for grabs. Who'll claim them?
And there's another vault available for our cash-hungry teams.
It just hit the bank.
Deploying turret. Setting a trap. Arming a mine. Drop the mine. Glitch trap planted.
Thank you.
Let's go to deposit C.
One contestant is trying out how much damage those walls can take. Keep at it, I say.
Come on up. Ouch. Contestant down and unbanked coin spill. Planting a mine. Dropping a glitch trap. Go to deposit.
Just what the doctor ordered. Another vault. The Boundless just plunked in some change.
Mega damage is over, and we are back to a somewhat controlled amount of chaos again.
Let's see how the next half will play out.
Very exciting stuff, Scotty.
A new vault is ready to be opened.
Jump pad deployed. Okie dokie. Setting a trap.
Transfer confirmed to the steamrollers. A few pieces banked. One of the jet setters is on fire after taking out several opponents all by themselves. From start to finish, the Boundless proved there's no limit to their banking game. On behalf of our sponsors, thanks for tuning in.